Hey there, people, and welcome back to Who Wants to See Some Horizon Zero Dawn? I know I do. So when we left off, we fended off, well, as many of those cultist assholes as we could, and we were brought inside and found out that we were birthed in the mountain. I assume through cloning or some other thing involving the woman who looks, you know, 99.47% like us, and vice versa. And now, Tirso's taking me somewhere.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan, to show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Can I punch the stupid one? Yeah, I thought not. All right, let's face my destiny.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Fuck you too. Hag. Hag.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn.
You do that. And as always, I will go out and fix everything.
Our hopes lie with you.
Well, at least you don't suck.
Tirso, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Oh, that's awesome. I like it. It's good.
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
So, religious mumbo-jumbo. Gotcha.
Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Also, on a related, unrelated note, Children of Metal would be an awesome band name. Just saying. You can have it. Just take it. Just run with it. Go, my child.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
I'm pretty sure...
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Okay. You gotta tell me about Ross someday. That's digging at me.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Well, yeah. It's an open-world RPG-ish thing. That's side quests. Grandma. I mean that in the most affectionate way.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
All right, then.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Yep, mumbo jumbo
Nora
to you too.
Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Not really feeling the need to greet anyone, except you.
Goddess, please. We are your faithful children.
All right, then.
The outcast girl. So she survived a wounds.
Supply crate? That's all mine. But you're a Nora mother? Hang on. My battery's low. That's good. Thanks for letting me know.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
That's more like it.
Let's wash away the scent for now.
Wash away the scent of what? I'm glad there's enough medicinal herbs to... I'd eat... Oh, sticks? Love sticks. Oh, no idea how much I love sticks. So good and plentiful. Okay, maybe they're not super plentiful. I could always use more, because I love those upgrades, and yeah, they're shut my mouth. They're pretty plentiful. I get 10 for each. Okay. I do not get 10 for each one. Hi.
I need the gate opened.
Then you'll have to talk to the new war chief, Resh, up on the wall.
Resh lived? Resh was a douchebag. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm glad he lived. I'm glad some people made it out of that whole thing alive.
They all lived out
of Ooh, what's that? Is that mine? Yeah, that's mine. All mine. Cool. Oh. You know what that looks like? Mine.
Saving these for the trail?
No. Taking what's mine.
All Mother will forgive us. She will. We'll sing until we're hoarse.
Yeah, that's gonna help. That's totally gonna help. Absolutely, do it. Medical. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's one of my caches. I get it. That's my stuff. Oh, hang on. I left some of my stuff right here, too. I'm just gonna pick that up. Don't mind me. May I just... go. Just grab all the things, because obviously this is all mine. I'm a seeker. I am gonna go find the golden snitch.
The outcast approaches. Ignore her. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace.
Aloy!
Dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
All mother be praised.
Where did it come from?
You're alive.
They say it broke through the gates of the embrace. Who is they?
Varlin's followers. They tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast. Too powerful.
Varl's a fool to defend that gate.
Demon, huh?
Here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand.
So far, 8 groups have arrived.
All that screaming and blood.
And more are on the way.
Well,
good.
My turn.
All true Nora will lift their voices in song.
Sorry, Teb. Now I'll talk to you.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But... you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I... wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
I like you, Teb.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Yep. I am the seeker. I am the one who seeks. I get to leave.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
But he's an asshole.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart, a tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Vala?
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes. She was. I liked her.
So did I. What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
Alright, just separating the furballs.
I should be on my way, Tev.
Be safe, Ingley.
Every day of my life.
Please, Almighty.
I don't need him to open the gate, actually. If I can just jump off the other side, I'll be good.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
You're a douchebag.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Watcher.
The demon!
You're new.
Sound the alarm!
Take down the demon. Am I cool with you then? Resh.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
They're taking control.
Brace yourself!
Ice breath.
What if he brought on his neck? Look at this curse! Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
God, you suck, Red.
Braves, ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Almighty, give her strength!
Got it, here it comes.
Attack!
Coup de grace! Coup de grace!
The Striders!
Beat it down! Oh. Who wants to run through there? Hey, who wants to make their stand? Coup de grace! Take everything. Hoppa! Now where are your weaknesses, friend? There and there. Aha! New machine, Corruptor. Alright, so even... So you don't get shocked and immobilized, okay. Nope, oh, god. Rep. Alright, just keep pumping stuff into you, I guess. Boom! Oh god. Didn't realize my health was that low. Keep eating herbs. Give me all your stuff. Or don't. That's cool too. Now give me all your stuff. Take it all. Alright, let's try the trip caster again. Ugh. Ah, it'll be fun. Let's do that. I think I just wasted ammo. How much do you have to get shot before that's actually going to... Oh, he's doing a thing. Critical hit. Just keep whacking him. Alright. Fire arrow. I'm in. Almost. All right, this should do it. Sayonara. Mofo.
One of these things marched with the killers at the proving.
Would have fallen.
How does it possess other machines? What's its secret? How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How?
No.
This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Right then. Awesome.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Where's Resh?
I want that gate repaired immediately!
I want to rub this in.
I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
Stupid face. Oh, I can't talk to you? That's probably for best. Wow, that's a lot of overrides. So how do I do that? It's not an ammo type. That being said. Restock. There we go. Oh, what am I missing? More batteries, or whatever the hell they are. Well, might as well gather all the herbs I can.
This'll wash away the scents for now. Mine included.
There we are. Come here. There we go. Sticks. Sticks, please.
If demons can control the machines, what chance do we have?
You know, maybe it's better I can't talk to Resh. I don't like him. He's an asshole. Ooh, green stuff. Give me that. I can sell that.
Whatever happens to me, he'll be safe.
Maybe not.
I hope to see you again someday. If you have time, of course.
Oh, I'm awful for that. Talking to me and I just, you know, I meander off. You having trouble there, pal. Old buddy, old friend. Old person I don't even know. Alright, well. You know, one way or another, the gates are open.
Oh, I can't hold more.
Alright, well. Pack to regular arrows. And, ooh, I have quests. Side quest, Ancient Armory. An ancient suit of armor lies in the ruin of the Old Ones, visible but out of reach. Yeah, that is absolutely my active quest. Errand, I don't have any errands. I don't have any tutorials. Alright, Yeah, that's the next thing I'm gonna do then. Watcher. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all this stuff. Alright, no.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do.
Oh, hello, merchant face. May I... Do I have what I need for a Karja sling? Wow, I actually do. What does this do? Lobs elemental bombs with a large area of effect, best used to inflict elemental states on targets, making them vulnerable to follow-up attacks. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Awesome. Bottom slot, please. What else can I do? Or, I guess you don't sell anything else, do you? Oh no, you've got- Oh, you have outfits. That's neat. Resources, traps and potions, treasure boxes. Yeah, give me that free sample. Love free samples, and I will sell you, this. Okay, all of this. My apologies. And this is just for trading as well? Alright, sell it all. Alright. But I kind of want all of this stuff, probably. Keeper box. I mean, hang on. So I have that. Let me guess, I have a tutorial for the sling now, probably. Yeah. What's the difference between these? Alright, so the regular sling is freeze three robots weak to freeze damage using freeze bombs. Tramplers, fire bellowbacks, and rock breakers. So none of those live here, and this is for stalkers and long legs. Okay. Never mind. Crafting. Sling ammo pouch upgrade, sure. First one, anyway. Don't have any fish bones. Can I... I have everything I need for this. Yep. More quiver upgrades, I'm happy. Potions pouch. Absolutely. Do it. I haven't been using the potions, but... probably should. Probably should. Tripcaster ammo. I don't have more fox skin. Alright. So, that's where my quest is. I hear a pit. But I see a turkey. Get over here, you son of a... You're mine. No, don't. There, give me all your bountiful meats. Your bountiful and bony meat. Alright, that pig gets to live another day. That's not the way I need to go. So I've got potions. I'm gonna have to learn to goddamn use them. But okay. I digress. I'm literally just talking to fill space right now. Go. Anything else around? No robots or machines, as these people call them. No robots. Oh, there's whatever this is.
Keep that for later.
There's a pig up here. Get back here, you. Amir, I'm gonna stab you. Or not. I'm just gonna shoot you. And one more time. Or not. There. Ooh. Animal talisman. Tooth. Interesting. Anything else? Like, can I shoot those little birds if I can manage to sneak up on the damn things? Are there even fish? I see I need fish bones for the slingshot stuff. What is that a thing? Is that even a thing? I don't know. Hop across those, though. But I think this is where we're going to cut this one off. So, if you like what you saw here today, go ahead and like it. If you didn't like it, hey, I can take it. That's all right. I understand. Throw me some comments, all that good stuff, and I will catch up with you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.